so long having your important guest. Distinguished company.
Not so long ago, going out to a local film was the thing to do. However, independent movie theaters in Canada are quickly becoming extinct.
Thank you.
No, thank you. In the past few months alone, the Ridge Cinema closed in Vancouver, the Rialto in White Rock, and the Dolphin in Burnaby. That's good.
And cinema number one. We've done some renos. We've got brand new 3D projections. We just last week.
So you're putting more money in?
We are, you know, that's the only way that we can keep with the times. You know, we don't want the big theaters to swallow us up.
So, didn't get your name.
So this is where I make my hand puppets for the movie. Just kidding.
We almost never go anywhere but here in the Clova.
Yes, and the Clova is going to be gone, so it's just going to be this one.
It's going to be here.
Yeah,
only here. Did you get a mix or did you
get a mix?
So you would be sad to see it go if it did.
I would be very sad, yes. My whole family loves this theater.
Along with the new seats, a new stage is opening up and welcoming community meetings as well as children's birthday parties. Other suggestions are welcome. Oh, thank you. I'm Leah Bolton with Joy TV News.
So it doesn't melt.